lines above or the below the notes. That's why we're working on articulations. Here we go. One, two, four, quarter note. The next one is a tenuto with the staccato. You've got to lift the end. Da, 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 da. One, two, F and C, and long lift.
So I'm Nate Jepson, Collins High School principal, and I'm super proud that Kevin Osborne is our Teacher of the Year. Mr. Osborne actually teaches in two schools. He has MCM, for where he's the middle school band director over there, starts kids off in beginning band in sixth grade, and then he gets to keep them all the way through 12th grade and even beyond. Students from very beginning band, even some in high school that are in beginning band, all the way through, we've got kids that are all state. Earning all state honor is a very big deal. And we have a young lady actually right now as I'm recording this that's in New York City, and she is getting ready to march in the National Marching Band for the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. If you get to watch him as a classroom teacher, it's very obvious very quickly why somebody like Kevin Osborne would be picked as our Teacher of the Year. Okay. He's such a dynamic and energetic teacher. His instruction is so remarkable. When you think about the arts, maybe it lends itself more, but I think about feedback being an important part of teaching. If a student is struggling to understand something, that a teacher is able to very quickly recognize it and help them get, you know, the instruction that they need to improve and to learn the content. And with band, what I see in Kevin Osborne is he hears it and he'll quick call timeout, and then he'll ask the kids, did you hear it? Or something along those ways. He's got different ways of doing it, but for the kids to recognize, oh, this is where we messed up. This is something I need to do better. This is something that all of us were a little off, whatever it is. And them to go, okay, and then he'll say, what do we need to do to fix it? And they're quick to recognize that. So he's teaching them not only to be better at that piece of music, but he's teaching them to be better musicians.
Mr. Osborne is Teacher of the Year because he cares about his students and he tries to motivate us every single day.
Mr. Osborne is a great teacher. He always pushes us to be our very best. He always gives us new challenges. He like never lets you give up. He's always like, come on, you got this. And anytime you need one-on-one time, all you have to do is like send him a text or come in during Titan time. And he's always there to help you. So
one of his goals is that we not only grow as musicians, but as people who are ready to take on the world when we graduate. And that's exactly what he succeeded at with me. Time and time again, boy, you'll never win. You'll never win. He pushed me past my current skills of musicianship, of leadership, because he knew there was more in me than I had already obtained and achieved. And he does that and works to do that with each and every single one of his students. That is why Mr. Osborne is deserving of Teacher of the Year.
Congratulations, I'm so proud of you. You completely deserve this. Thank you so much for everything you do for us.
Congratulations, Mr. Osborne. You are an amazing teacher, and thank you for caring about us.
Congratulations, Mr. Osborne. We are very proud to have you as a teacher at Collins and to represent us as our Teacher of the Year.
Truth that tells me a different story, the voice of truth.